So that was the Yale fight song, actually written originally by the Whiffin' Poof alumnus Cole Porter. And I have a quick question to ask all of you guys. How many Harvard students does it take to screw in a light bulb? Just one. They stand there, the world revolves around them. Up next, we're going to be singing the Elvis Presley classic, I Can't Help Falling in Love with You, today with my mother's favorite member of the Whiffin' Poofs, Ian Billings.
So tender.